Would it make a difference to your business to have a listing on Google when prospective customers type in keywords associated with the products or services you provide that your listing would appear at the top? You bet it would. One recent example is Anita's Mexican Food Restaurant, located here in Wickenburg, Arizona. A few months back, I helped Sherry optimize her website and their Google Plus page, and here are the results from the past 30 days. They had over 2,457 page views and 20 requests for driving instructions. In fact, the manager, Darren, commented only a few days ago that their business has increased significantly since the optimization of their site and their Google Local listing. So if you'd like to achieve the same results, I will share with you 5 powerful tips to help you get started. Claim and optimize your personal Google profile. The first step is to create a Google profile for yourself and then optimize it. Why? Because it's an important first step increasing your trust level with Google. If you don't already have a Google account, sign up by pressing the red Create an Account button and fill in the form to start the process. If you already have an account, sign in and click on your photo or the icon if you've not already added a photo on the top right-hand corner and press the View Profile link. Next, click on the About tab and begin editing your personal profile. Add as much information about yourself that you feel comfortable with making public, and be sure to add any links to your Facebook page, YouTube channel, and to your Twitter account. Next, if you already have a website, make sure that you add a link to it in the contributor area of your personal links area. Now here's a snapshot of my personal Google profile to help get you some ideas. Number 2, claim your Google Plus page for your business. Now once you created and optimized your personal profile, step 2 is to claim your Google Plus page for your business if you've already not done this. The easiest way is to first search for your business to see if it's already listed in Google. In this example, we're going to be searching for Wickenburg restaurants. Here we can see that we triggered the Google carousel instead of the typical Google 10-pack listing that you may be familiar with. Now for this example, let's select the listing for Charlie Steakhouse. Here we can see that the page has not been claimed, that the page is not optimized, and they're not managing their reviews. Why is this so important? Well, number 1, some unethical person with some basic optimization skills could ultimately hijack this listing. Number 2, other businesses that do optimize their listing will rank higher in Google. And number 3, prospective customers who read these unmoderated comments may choose another business because of the reviews that they're going to read here on this page. So if your Google Plus page has the same Manage This Page button, your next step is to go through the process by claiming this page by pressing the button. Now, if your business does not show up for some reason, your next step is to enter it. So let's go back to your Google personal profile and put your mouse over the Home tab, and a window is going to fly out with a submenu looking something like this. Now press the Pages button. When this page opens up, press the blue Create a Page button. Next, you will select a category for your page. So let's select local business or place. You will then be prompted to enter the telephone number of the business. So let's type it in. If your business phone number is found in Google as it is in this example, then press on the business name. If it's not found, then press the Add Your Business to Google link. Number 3, optimize your Google Plus page for your business. The next step is to optimize your Google Plus business page by pressing the blue Edit Business Information. Your goal is to get the green bar on top of this page to 100% as in this example. If this is the very first time you've edited any of the information on this page, Google will need to verify you're the business owner. Therefore, they'll send you either a postcard to the business address or call the phone number of the business and provide you with a PIN number. Once you receive this PIN number, you'll need to return to this page to claim it. Number 4, increase your circle of influence. The next step is to increase your circle of influence by following people you know that already have a Google Plus account. These may be customers, family members, and other people you may want to follow. Now, Google Plus is different than Facebook Friends, is that if you're following someone, it doesn't mean that they're going to automatically start following you. So to increase your circle of people that are following you, you need to start engaging potential customers and clients and encourage them to follow your Google Plus business page, both online and offline. This can be done by encouraging your present clientele to post reviews and by publishing new content on your website and on your Google Plus business page. Optimize your website. If you already don't have a website, get one. If you do, optimize it. Because having an optimized website for your business is another important step in getting your business in front of prospective customers when they begin searching for your products or services in your community. Now here's the next step in your online success. There's just way too much information which I can share with you on how to optimize your website to publish in this one article or video. And because of this, it's now why I hold a 2-day local search optimization workshop twice a year. During this live event, you'll learn some of my other powerful strategies on how to optimize your Google Local listing, Google Maps listing, your website, and how even to market your business using mobile marketing. Now, to get more information about attending my next local search workshop, just click on the link Workshops on this website. Another option is to schedule your free 30-minute consultation with me, either in person or over the telephone. So to schedule this free consultation, just call me direct at 1-800-881-8736 or use the contact page on this website. I look forward to speaking with you personally as you climb the ladder and growing your business using these strategies I've just shared with you. Have a great day, and thank you for watching.